Hey, it's Ralph from Sprout, and our lovely sponsor, EPOS, just sent us this brand new H3 Hybrid, and today I'm gonna unbox it for you. This is also my first impressions as well. And I'm gonna open it now. And when you see it here, it's like a very clean inside in the boxing here. Also looking very cool with all the like black spots and so. When I take the headset on here, I can barely hear what's outside. It's very good noise cancelling, which is so good for the game when you're sitting at the LAN events and stuff. You cannot hear anything from the outside. The cool thing about this headset is that this boom arm here, you can take it off like this very like easily because it's magnetic. When you don't have it on, there will still be a microphone inside here. Also, when I'm just standing here with the headset in my hands, I can feel like it's super lightweight, and yeah, I can barely feel that I'm holding it, to be honest. As well, when you set the boom arm on again, it's like a normal mute and unmute. When you have it up here, it mutes you, which is super awesome. So if you're playing with your teammates like this and suddenly you can hear your parents calling, you can just take it up and they cannot hear you anymore. So it's super nice to have as well. As well as it's super lightweight, this ergonomic ear pads is super good to have on, and also you can change them if needed. And further for the packaging, of course, there is a manual for the headset. As you also can see here, there's two different ways to wire the headset. There's one like for the 3.5 headset cable. And then, yeah, of course, there's the USB. And this H3 Hybrid is designed for various platforms as well. And also it can be connected to any Bluetooth devices as well. As you can see out here, there is like, you can control the volume with the integrated volume controller as well. When you're on the go, there's this cool smart button over here, which you can use for like a feature as taking some calls. Speaking on having this headset on the go, it's very cool that the battery life is up to 37 hours, which means you don't have to charge it every now and then. So it's super cool.